What's all this ruckus about?
Luann's on the loose! Take cover! Hey!
It's April Fool's Day in the Loud House, and the prank princess Luann is preparing a prank again!
Nobody's safe from that.
I think it was me!
Let's help the rest of the Louds find a prank-free zone so they can survive the prank apocalypse with the Loud House April Fool's Guide. We'll start with the kitchen. No one would cook up pranks in here, right?
Well, here goes nothing.
I made that dish from scratch.
Looks like we can scratch that idea. Kitchen's out. Quick, they need a new place to hide. The living room?
Seems to be your clucky day.
Negative. The living room is filled with chickens. I repeat, the living room is filled with chickens. Back to the kitchen?
Aw, look at the Loud family getting jiggly with it.
Well, this situation is no treat. Back to the living room.
I think this is how you kiss a girl. I think this
stop,
is how you
stop.
Kiss a girl.
Looks like spring is in the air.
Oh no, we're stuck in a prank loop. We need to get out of it. Hurry to the bathroom. That's everyone's safe place.
Uh-oh.
Yes! Towel. Where's the towel?
Don't give up. No one likes a critter.
We've experienced the devastating power of flour. Bathroom's no good. I know, send them into the belly of the beast, Luna and Luann's room. That's the last place she'd prank, right?
Peace out.
We should have known that'd be a sticky situation. How about the other bedrooms?
Lucy just invited me to your funeral.
Ow!
Is no place safe in this house? There's one room left, Lori and Lenny's room. But who'd be crazy enough to check that out?
I volunteer to clear Lori's room. It was worth it. Lori's room smells like apple cinnamon.
That might be this pie.
We're running out of places in the house. Maybe the pets know a secret hiding spot?
I saved the best for last.
Not even the pets are safe? Oh, the humanity, or lack thereof. Nowhere in the house is safe. Maybe the garage?
Nice tootin', sis.
Nope, no good. We gotta take this outside. Let's try the front porch. That idea's not gonna fly. Front of the house is out. How about the backyard?
Happy April Stools!
Are those diapers?
Just let us in!
What a stanky prank! Nowhere on the Loud property is safe. We need to get the family into Vanzilla. Dang it, we blew it! The entire Loud House has been deemed prank threat level red. We need to get them out of here. What if they go to a motel? Luann couldn't prank them there, right?
Hello, family. I hope you're enjoying your stay. Buckle up. There's Mo telling what's gonna happen next. Get it?
What? Even here? Quick, into the hall.
Ah! She cut the floorboards.
Luna, grab my foot! I'll pull you to safety with my quads!
I can't, dude! Major gelatin hands!
I'm cool here.
Carry on, my wayward sons.
Luann really likes gelatin. Let's try the lobby.
Dismount! Dang it! I always do it wrong.
The lobby has been compromised. Maybe a different room?
We need a new room.
Fine. You can have 1A.
Princesses first!
to me.
Let's try a real room.
Don't touch that handle! Remember what happened to Lenny.
Hi, you guys!
I have an idea. Charge!
I'm okay. I landed in pie.
And of course she made it rhubarb pie, which I'm allergic to.
Okay, enough. Luann, you are the prank master. The Louds can't escape your prank apocalypse, but in a weird way it can bring them together to prank her back. Oh, Luann, can you come here, please?
We did it, you guys! We finally beat Luann at her own game!
We did it! The family is safe for now. Comment below with your favorite prank. And until the next Loud House April Fool's Guide, watch your back.
You may have won this time, but next year, I'm gonna stop going easy on you.
Nick,